There we go. Hi, everyone. Welcome, welcome. What are we gonna do today? Today, we're gonna play as. It's been a while. Nice crystal. Let's place crystal and do the daily and see what happens. Gotta remember to shield. Gotta remember to actually shield. Hi, Rad Canister. You my favorite canister. So how's everyone today? I'm not streaming, but I'm asking you YouTubers because you guys are cool too. And you know, even if you don't respond, that's okay. You don't have to. It's not an obligation. Though it is appreciated. let's not take throne by it. Let's patience. Wait a minute, why am I doing this the hard way? I have a crossbow. Did I forget about that? I always forget about that. I don't, like, the crossbow's so good, but I'm just scared of it, because, like, I can't use it properly. Machine gun, oh, it's better. Like, it has such a long, slow reload time that I'm always afraid of it. Like, if I miss once, I'm fucked. Back muscle, though. That back muscle, though. Okay, so we're level 3, which means we get a fancy smancy upgrade. Or, you know, mutation. That's the word I'm looking for. This gun. How about no? Why am I not skipping these? I have two okay weapons at the moment. I should really be skipping them. Alright, I think, is that all of them? Nope. There's that asshole hiding underneath the not quite two-dimensional levels to fuck me over. Stick bloodlust. Trying to fuck me over, but I caught him. Thank goodness I caught him. Oh, could you not? Okay, thank goodness for bloodlust. No, stop. Fucking rat! I did terribly. That's 61. Good for fucking you. Okay. Fucking rats. I hate contact damage. It's the worst, and it kills me every time. There's nothing I can even do there. Jesus! That was dumb. I couldn't even see him. Everything was just all way too close. Well, look at that. With the super crate already. Alright, so assault rifle, don't want machine gun. Oh, come on. Not the last guy. That's what I was afraid of, that it would be the last guy, and then, yeah. Where would we be? It'd be somewhere less fun. Sick scarier face. I like me some scarier face. That clicked out. Where is the big bandit? Like, where did he spawn? I don't even see him anywhere. Oh god, there he is. was dumb. Oh, no wonder everything sounds so weird. I've only got one of my headphones on. Hold on. There we go. Okay, so that was everybody. Which means we can get out of here. I did skip the weapon chest on purpose. Because the first two levels, you're good. What exploded? Apparently that did. Let's see, a choice of SMG, laser pistol, machine gun. Let's not take the SMG since it's got no accuracy to speak of. Yeah, that was some bullshit. Right there. That? Some bullshit. Second stomach. I was trying to be greedy with the radiation, so I deserve that. Straight up, I deserve that. Okay, you can stay alive. Was there somebody? Yeah, there was somebody up here. Hide now. Excuse me, thank you. Thank you, thank you. So this guy should give us enough to level perfectly. Like, exactly enough. And then we get plutonium hunger. Which will hopefully make it so that we don't have to deal with that stupidness that we did last time that got me killed. By being greedy. Getting super lucky with these. Had to kill him. Need that. Need this. Need that fucking cat right now. I need this. I need this. Need this. I need this. Definitely need ammo. Okay, so cleared out up here. Nope. Mm-mm. Not gonna work. Okay. He didn't give me anything in terms of, like, ammo and shit. I call shenanigans. Shenanigans, I say. These are all terrible, so let's take Boiling Veins. I mean, Boiling Veins isn't terrible, but the rest of them are pretty terrible. Leveled up again, so that's good. I don't like rats. I don't like any enemy that does contact damage. They terrify me. Like, because I know that they're just gonna screw me over. Every time. So they terrify me. Okay, we've been here. I feel like this is, like, the most boring thing that I do, because I don't really have anything to say. I'm just enjoying a game that I happen to like. Holy shit, is that a heavy crossbow? Damn right it is. Bet your sweet ass it is. Alright, we need bolt marrow now. Because, yeah. Damn it. Never mind. We don't need it. Because we dead. Oh well. One of these days I'll be good at this game. That day is not today. That day is so far from today, it is not funny. Is that a screwdriver? Never comes with us. Now we can melee bitches to death. Perfect. Hey, can you not be a maggot? God, I hate the fucking maggots. And really, that one contact damage does add up a lot. It really does. Like, you would be surprised. All right, easy. Very easy. Alright, where's this? Let's take this instead. No, let's keep the shitty ass pop gun for now. We'll trade it out soon. I guess I'll take stress. Ugh. We're not getting very good anything right now. At least this thing fires quickly. Alright, so this is a pop rifle, which is marginally better than the pop gun. By, like... But that's like saying that, you know... 100 times zero, it's still fucking zero. So in the end, it's still absolute shit. But, it, you know, it's polished shit. I guess. It's a bad gun. Okay, we got the bullets before it disappeared. That's good. That's what I wanted. Now I just need to see if there's actually a golden car around. Usually there isn't when I actually have a screwdriver. This is such a terrible setup. These are such bad guns. Holy shit, there is. Kind of sad we're not going to get the extra experience for this guy, but shit happens. Okay, plasma gun is actually pretty good. No! God damn it! I could have gotten a thing. Fuck. could have gotten the thing and I fucked it up. A little upset about that. This gun continues to be absolutely fucking terrible. I mean, it's working for me right now, but it's bad. That was bad. Alright, let's see if we can get some decent guns this time. Not terrible. Definitely give me some rabbit paw. Alright, skip this one. Nice. Perfect use of three bullets. That was a small level. That was a very small level. God, how many fucking scorpions are there? There needs to be a fucking limit on these guys. Goodness for sound cues. That could have been bad. Perfect. Alright. Not bad. So let's try this again with YV's Mansion. We'll see what happens. We will be taking a scare of your face. Because it's a good thing. I wonder if I can one-shot rats. To not find out on a big rat. Yes, I can. Alright, I like scarier face plus any melee weapon, basically. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. What's down here? Apparently nothing. Looks like a whole lot of nothing. Oh no, the rad canister's down here. Okay, that's worth it. And I know there was one rat that slithered by, so I'll kill him. Cool. And now we just have to find the last few remaining enemies to murder. Where you at, buddy? Where you at? Okay, it was that guy. He's fucking dead now! Yeah, I mean, we're using this assault rifle, so let's keep on keeping on. Why is there never a... There's never the car when I want it. I hate that it doesn't show up every time now. It's such a waste. None of that. Alright, I get it. I was dying. Can I have some? Oh my god, thank you. Okay, so energy sword, yeah. Slot of shotgun, fuck the laser rifle, SMG, yeah. Alright. Who's still left alive so that I can murder their face? Nope. Get dead. Alright. I like having this, like, second stomach, but I like having a laser melee weapon. God damn it! One time I'm doing really good, and a fucking assassin shows up and just fucks my shit. I fucking hate assassins so much. And I mean, I get that that's their whole point, is that they're supposed to run up and rake, you know, fuck your shit up. Rake. Fuck your shit up. But it still sucks. Especially since I can't aim for shit. That was a legitimately pretty bad start, though. For that level. You can stay alive. I want you alive for a minute. God, stop giving me screwdrivers. If you're just gonna tease me and not give me the golden fucking car, don't give me screwdrivers. Alright. Damn it, you were supposed to have waited over there. Or is this a different guy? That was a different guy. Nice. Black muscle. Very much back muscle. Okay. Close range SMG is godly. Close range, it is very good. When you can, like, actually hit with all the bullets. Like, it fucks shit up when you're close by. It's when you're far away that it's scary. Because its accuracy is totally hell. Unless you get something like that where you can just shoot down a corridor, and then you're good. And then you're good. Alright, I took scare of your face. Ow! Like, Jesus, that hurt. Okay, so... Boop, boop. Nope! I hate it when they do that. That was bullshit. This is just the video that I proved that even with the fucking beginner character, I can't do shit. I have 2 extra health and I still can't do shit. I can't even get past the fucking scrapyard. Because I'm fucking bad at this game. I meant like all video games, it feels like. Back muscle is definite. These are not two weapons that you want to have together. But that's okay. We're doing good now. I've got a slugger. I need racing mind, is what I need. Because if I get racing mind, I'd be happy. Well, I said I'd be happy if I got racing mind. I gotta take it. The rest were all really good, and I should have taken those, but... Racing mind, though. Hard to say no. This, like, entire level is just... Holy shit, like, lit vents. That's crazy. That is absolutely crazy. Whoa. What happened to that guy? That was weird. Like, he killed himself. It was kind of crazy. Not that I'm upset about it. I'm happy that he wanted to sacrifice his life for me, but come on. Weird. Okay, gotta do this slow. Nice and patient. See, perfect. Look at this. No screwdriver? What do we have here? Golden car. Every goddamn time. Ooh. That could have killed me. And should have, to be honest. Should have, but didn't. Thank goodness. Whew. Oh my god. I don't think I should have made that. Beautiful. Alright, that was a necessary sacrifice, I think. Because I wasn't going to get down there otherwise. Okay, I need some energy ammo, like, now. Or we weren't gonna get much further. Okay. Alright, we're good. Oh, I see you right there. Trying to be sneaky. Thinking that you're fucking... Whatchamahoozit? A, weapon chest, or an ammo chest, and not what you actually is. Jesus! How did I miss that twice? Oh my god, thank you, Boiling Veins. I think that explosion would have killed me otherwise. Holy damn, I actually got past the thing. I don't trust it. Do not trust it. Alright, we're doing okay. I haven't been able to say that in a while, but we're doing okay. We're actually getting, like, progress. We're taking Rabbit Paw, because we need the ammo for... We need the more drops, damn it. Bad. Nope. Fine, fuck you then. Uh-oh. There we go. God, this is beautiful for once. Like, it's actually not going terrible. This'll do. Fuck the crossbow, man. I got a minigun. Oh, I wanted that. Okay. Do I have back muscle? I do have back muscle. Ooh, I need recycled land now. And eagle eyes. And I'll be happy. I'll be super happy if I can get those. It's a nice long little corridor of doom. Trying to fire in like controlled bursts so that I don't waste a ton of ammo. Because that is definitely what's happening right now. I wasted all of my ammo. Alright, let's hold on to it for just a minute. Hopefully we'll get some, because I really want to keep this minigun. Okay. Oh, come on. This is gonna kill me, I know it. Cycle gland! Alright, if I can just stay alive... Through little hunter, I'll be okay. Of course, that itself is going to be a bit of a chore. Trying to stay down here. Okay, we survived a little hunter. Cool. That was legitimately surprising. I thought I was dead for sure. If it keeps... Oh, fuck me. I saw that coming. I was like, oh no! But it was too late. At least I got my health back. Well, some of it back. Okay. Nice. Need. Fuck. Alright, you know what? I got to the Frozen City. That's Let's do one more. That's gonna be good enough, but no, let's do one more. Oh, no, I don't like to. Her bee skin is terrible. I don't like it. I think I'd have been okay if I hadn't been so strapped for ammo the whole time. But I was. Okay, I'm scared that was gonna be the last guy. Okay, level 2. Cool. And we actually get rhino skin this time. That'll help a lot. Like, not even sarcastically. That'll actually do a good bit to help me. Alright. We skipped the first weapon chest, so yeah, the second one was fine. Don't be. Okay, that was the last guy. Did I get? I did get the rad canister. Okay, that's all that matters. All that matters is my rads. Like, honestly, it's the only thing that ever matters. Alright. Let's just get away from that for a minute. I blew myself up. That doesn't count. That doesn't even count. I blew myself up. Can I learn to aim in this fucking game? Like, that's the only thing I want to do, is I want to learn how to aim. If I learn how to aim, I'll be happy with my progress. Let's take rabbit paw. Took that bullet right to the face. Didn't even care. Nope. Oh, I guess I should open this then. Okay. Boop. I mean, you can tell how much better I do when I have a melee weapon than when I have a ranged weapon that has ammo and stuff. Like, you can tell. Because I had a weapon that was melee and I got pretty far that time. I just think that the difference is amazing. Anybody who says they don't see it is crazy or lying. Nah. I think I'm addicted to this damn game. I don't play it enough. As you can tell, since I fucking suck at it. I do, I really suck at this game. I like it, but I suck at it. Alright, no choice in the matter. That's definitely opening. It's my level. I really should be using my, you know, turn into a crystal and not die active ability more often. I don't know why I don't. I don't know why I don't. I mean, I use it a marginal amount, but nowhere near as much as I should. Why does it keep giving me disc guns? What the hell kind of a boner does this game have for disc guns? I was trying to make sure that I hit it with all of the pellets, rather than just some of them, because then that was less ammo used overall. And I like to think that it worked. These are all terrible, and I hate them. Let's take long arms. Let's pretend that we'll get lucky and get a melee weapon that's worthwhile later. Can you rats fucking stop? You get away. Get the fuck away. with your goddamn contact damage, and your goddamn shit, and your goddamn being rats. Get away from me. Just get the fuck away from me. Oh, and the heavy crossbow's not coming. Of course it's not coming. Of course the heavy crossbow's not coming with me. It'd be crazy to think otherwise. One of the best early weapons in the game. Is it coming? No. I'll get this. I swear to God, I'm gonna get this one day. One day. I'll pretend. I'm lying. I'm not gonna ever be good at this game. Who the fuck am I kidding? Where the hell was my rad canister? Seriously, where was it? Was there no rad canister this level? Because I'm not seeing the case for it. Wonderful game. Thanks a lot. Look at how much experience I got. I got none. Like, I'm not one for scumming to get, like, a good... anything, but come on. You gotta give me something. Alright, here we go. There we go. See how hard that was, game? Give me a decent fucking thing. Okay. Let's leave. Radpaw is such a good mutation, though. Like, extra drops? Hell yeah. I'm all about that. Especially considering I usually need it. A small level too. Wow. Speaking of drops, now we can absorb them from further away. This is gonna be the last one for real, Z's. Because I can't keep doing this all day. I'm just gonna get frustrated. I understand that roguelikes are designed to be hard, but I'm so bad at this, it's just annoying. And it stops being fun after a while. Like, after a while, I'm just like, okay. Let's go back to the point where we were enjoying life and not wanting to kill ourselves. Because we were terrible at video games. So, you know, priorities are in the right place, right? Could you, please? Okay. There we go. Let's take second stomach. I like the big maggots, but not when they all spawn under me. That's my worst time to deal with them. Alright. Let's just keep what we got. Let's just keep what we got. I'll take Euphoria. For slower enemy bullets. Maybe some better dodging. We can dream. Alright, let's keep an eye out for this fancy smancy secret sewer, pizza sewer, secret level bullshit. Love to find that. I hear you. How the fuck is he alive? That is not fair. That is not fair that he survived that. Okay. Splinter gun is not a good weapon. Like, the splinter pistol is much better, but it's better than having a gun that we're accidentally gonna kill ourselves with. That's what it comes down to. When my choice is accidentally murder self and take a not perfect weapon, I'm gonna take the not perfect weapon. Rather than accidentally murder myself. Speaking of... Damn, there's nothing here. Shit. Nothing. No rad canister, no nothing. Somehow still alive. Not quite sure how, but we are, and I'm okay with that. That should have killed me. It was very stupid. Okay, so just gotta wait this out. Alright, that's the last one. I'm done with this. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was a bit frustrating. I will see you guys next time. If you did enjoy, do the whole like and subscribe thing. Have a good night, everyone. Bye.